this is justice, you know? And I truly feel that it is. And I truly feel that if I were in the same situation, I would do the same thing. He has something he has to do, and he is forced to put aside his own pain long enough to go do what he has to do. I gave this to Shelley once. I think she'd like you to have it. Because we do not know when we will die, we get to think of life as an inexhaustible well. And yet everything happens only a certain number of times, and a very small number, really. How many more times will you remember a certain afternoon of your childhood, an afternoon that is so deeply a part of your being that you can't even conceive of your life without it? Perhaps 4 or 5 times more, perhaps not even that. How many more times will you watch the full moon rise? Perhaps 20, and yet it all seems limitless. Little things used to mean so much to Shelley. I used to think they were kind of trivial. Believe me, nothing is trivial. This is the point of view that this character is coming from in the whole film, because it has been brought sharply into focus for him how precious each moment of his life is.
I love you.
Say that again.
I love you.
This is the best role that I've had the opportunity to get my hands on.
Baby, oh, ooh, said nothing in this whole world.